Yes, very good morning, children. Last class we have discussed one shape. Do you remember? That is a three-dimensional shape. That was nothing but like this. What was the name? Yes, the name was a cube. It was our last discussion. Children, today class we will discuss another solid. Can you give a name to this solid object? You see, this type of object you might have seen in everyday life. Yes or no? What special name would you like to assign to this solid? Yes. Very good. It is definitely nothing but a cuboid. And today our topic is cuboid, children. Let us explore cuboid. It is a three-dimensional object, children. You may answer, how it is three-dimensional? It has exactly some length and some breadth and has some height. So it is a three-dimensional or a 3D object. Name is cuboid. You have to draw a cuboid like this. Let us start drawing, children. Okay, like this you draw. One interesting thing you can notice, children, you see the face, opposite faces, this face and opposite faces, they are identical. That is, they have same shape and same size. They are congruent figure, or the shape is rectangle. This is a rectangle, the opposite face is also a rectangle. That is the first pair of opposite face. Then second pair, another second pair, also they are equal in area and they are also rectangle. Then the third pair of face, this one and this one, they are identical, children, you see. Okay, there are three pairs of faces. Three pair means 3 × 2, 6 faces. So number of faces is denoted as F. You can write down number of faces is 6. Number of faces is 6. Then F stands for number of faces. Then number of edges, how much let us count, and the number of vertices we will count. F stands for number of faces, E stands for number of edges, this means sides, V stands for number of vertices. Let us count, children. Edges, you count. 1, first edge or first side, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 edges, long edges. Okay, then this side there are 4 edges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 for 8. Again this side, 1, 2, 3, 4. So total number of edges or sides is 12. Number of edges is 12. Then how many vertices does it have? Vertices means corners. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here again this side, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. Number of vertices is 8. So a cuboid has 6 faces, 12 edges, 8 vertices. And opposite faces are identical or equal area, and each face is a rectangle. Each face is a rectangle, opposite faces have equal area. And some example in everyday life, for cuboid you may refer your geometry box is a cuboid, brick is a cuboid, the room we are sitting in, the classroom, it is also a cuboid shape, that is hollow cuboid. So these are the some examples in everyday life. Then what about the area of this is cuboid? You find the areas of different faces, add them, it will give you total surface area. Okay, that will be separate discussion, children. Its area and volume, it is just introduction to a cuboid. You can draw a cuboid using cardboard or any waste material, and you can display it, you can color it. the number of diagonals. Diagonals means the line segment that joins one corner to the other corner. How many diagonals it is possible? You see 1, 2, 3, 4. Not only the on the face from one vertex, one corner to the opposite corner. How many diagonals are there? All these things you can just make using cardboard or chart paper and you can display. Okay? Please draw it. Thank you, children.